So today, students, I'm going to make you revise the chapter in the kingdom of fools. So let's get ready with this chapter. In the kingdom of fool, this chapter is basically written by A.K. Ramanujan. Okay. And in this chapter, this story is highlighting that in a kingdom of fools, people's life can be in danger. They will have to face difficulties, problems. Why so? Because the king and his ministers all are fools, all are brainless. They are not good for anything. So in such kind of kingdom, anything bad can happen. Okay? It is a place where everything reverse is done, where justice is not given. Okay. So in this chapter, Guru and his disciple, they visit this place and they get involved in some of the matter. But finally, Guru's wisdom with the help of Guru's wisdom, King and his ministers, they get executed by their own rules because they were not punished by anyone else. They were being given punishment by themselves. Why so? Because any outsider came to give them punishment? No. No outsider came to give them punishment. Because of their own rules, they got the punishment. So this was the wisdom of Guru. Because of that wisdom, it happened. Okay. So in this chapter, there are basically four characters. King is there. Minister is there. Then we have Guru. And we have this. Okay. Which kind of person is king? King is fool person. He is having wrong justice, reverse rules. Minister was also brainless. Whatever the king was saying, he was following him without thinking. He was dumb. He was not using his own mind. So he was also in the category of fool. Next we have Guru. That is a very good personality, intelligent, having lots of wisdom, farsighted. And disciple, he was short-sighted. He was greedy also. He wanted to relish food, enjoy present only. He was not thinking about future. That's why his life was in danger one time. But because of the guidance of Guru, he was saved. Clear? So now I'm going to take the gist of the chapter. Listen it very, very carefully. The king and his minister in the kingdom of fools, they were basically very stupid person. Because what kind of wrong decision they have taken? They have taken a wrong decision that night should be considered day and day should be considered night. It means all the activities which are conducted during day, they should be conducted during night. And all night activities should be conducted during day. Was it possible? He made possible that it should be done. Such kind of rules should be followed. But what was the result of that? That kingdom was not running so smoothly. It was not running so smoothly. You have given your self-declaration form. No, you have to give me in hand. Self-declaration form. So bring it tomorrow. It should be taken in the printout form. All students, those who attend offline classes, they are supposed to bring with them. So bring it by tomorrow. No, you have to submit it to me. Self-declaration form, you have to submit to me. And another form is consent form. You have to keep it in your bag. Anybody can ask you to show. Keep it in Almira then. Actually, Renuka was collecting that stuff. Okay, what happened? So all the people, they were working for whole of the night and during day, they were sleeping. So everything, what was available, like bunch of bananas, ghee, butter, rice, whatever the material, all things were sold at a price of 1 rupee. They were giving at a same price, same currency. So when Guru and King, his disciple, when they got a chance to go there in that kingdom, they found that what was happening, that the wise Guru realized that he would not be safe in such kind of fool. Because if such kind of wrong things are going on, night is considered day and day is considered night, everything is available at rupees, you can say, I think, one at same price, same currency. So it means in future they can take any of the wrong decision and their life could be in danger. So that's why, what happened? Dudu. So it was, the currency name was Dudu. So he was so far-sighted, Guru. He thought that in such kind of kingdom, anything wrong can happen. So it's not safe to stay in such kind of place. Okay? But disciple, he was short-sighted. He just wanted to enjoy food. He was not far-sighted. When he came to know that everything was available at a very less price, same price, so he took a lots of food on a cheap rate and he ate to his stomach. He ate up to his fill. So what was the result? He became sick. Okay? And he became fat also. He grew ill also. So Guru gave him a suggestion that they should leave the place. But disciple, he did not listen to the Guru and he did not leave the place. Guru left the place. He went from there, but disciple was living there. He was still relishing the food at a low price. He was purchasing food, eating and enjoying. Okay. So one day what happened? A thief broke into the house of a merchant. There is also one merchant in this story. Okay. And when he went there, he broke a wall and he went inside. Okay. So when thief was coming out of the house, along with all the, you can say, stolen material. So what happened? Wall of that house that fell down, and that wall was so old, it was so weak, it fell on the body of thief and thief died on the spot. So when brother of thief, he came to know about this thing, so he got annoyed, he went to king and he wanted to file a case against that merchant. What case? That because of the you can say weak wall of that house, his brother died. So this was the case made by thief's brother. So when merchant came to know that this case was filed against him, so merchant blamed whom? He blamed he blamed bricklayer. That who is responsible for making this wall so weak? So merchant blamed bricklayer because this wall was made by bricklayer. But bricklayer He blamed whom? He blamed dancing girl. Why so? Because he thought, because he was attracted towards the beauty of the dancing girl. She was taking so many rounds in the same lane. Okay, so they blamed the dancing girl because of the voice of his anklets. Okay, he was distracted. But dancing girl, she blamed Goldsmith. Why dancing girl blamed Goldsmith? Because she told that she has given order of her ornaments, but that Goldsmith was delaying her order. So that's why she had to take so many rounds to reach to Goldsmith. So when dancing girl was called, she blamed that Goldsmith. So when Goldsmith was called, he blamed merchant's father. Why so? Because he was not fulfilling the, he was not order of merchant. Sorry, he was making ornament on the order of merchant. That's why Goldsmith was busy. That's why he couldn't fulfill the order of dancing girl. So finally, blame came on merchant's father. But merchant's father was about to be executed. But was he alive? He was not alive. He was not alive. Merchant's father was not alive. And merchant's father was died. So who was to be blamed? Who was to be blamed? Merchant. So finally, who was to be blamed? Merchant. It means the case was filed against merchant. The case was against merchant. So this was all about the chain of blame. And this chain, you should go through it very, very carefully, because in MCQ form, so many four options will be there. So you can get confused. But you should be very much confident, go through the chapter carefully and find out the whole details. Listen the points carefully. Dhiren, keep your video on. Show me your face. Tell me, what do you want to ask?
Ma'am, revision tests and exam are in MCQ form. So how will writing skills come in MCQ?
I'll tell you. I'll be sending this WhatsApp today.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
All are so eager to know about writing skills. And how will they ask? Don't worry. Today is Friday. I will be sending you. Yes, bachche. There is movement and writing skill in revision test second. Huh? It is final. Date sheet has been given to you. Paper will be offline. You haven't gone through date sheet. Holidays hi dekhi thi bas. Baki information nahi padhi. Ye 9th class ke bachche hain, kehta holidays hi dekhi thi date sheet ke niche jo likhi hoti. Nahi, when you get date sheet, you read only holidays. You don't read that other information. In that information box, it is given that from 6th onwards, exam will be offline. 9th class, paper will be offline. Jago. Ab discussion karegi. Nahi, ab discussion kar le date sheet pe ya padha lu. Theek hai. Haan. वो मैं मैम से पूछ के बताती हूँ तुम्हें. इंफॉर्मेशन इज गिवन इन डेट शीट दैट आफ्टर ऑफलाइन एग्जाम क्लासेस विल बी गोइंग ऑन ऑफलाइन आल्सो ऑनलाइन आल्सो. इट इज योर विश. यू वांट टू अटेंड ऑफलाइन और यू वांट टू अटेंड ऑनलाइन. नाउ शैल आई मूव फर्दर. सो नाउ द किंग आस्क्ड मर्चेंट टू बी एग्जीक्यूटेड. on the stake, but when stake was being made on order, and when they found that this merchant should be put on stake, so what happened? The shape of the size of that stake, it was not fitting into the body of that merchant. Okay, because merchant was found so thin and the size of the stake was so big. Okay, so now they thought we should find out such kind of man who should be fat enough, who should be fit into that stake. See the strange decision taken by king and minister in the kingdom of fools. So they got a chance to meet whom? Disciple. Because disciple was fat, so much fat, he could fit into that frame of stake. So when this decision was taken, so he started crying, he started weeping. He was helpless. He was saying that I have not done anything. Why are you going to put me in stake? Why are you going to execute me? Why are you going to give me punishment? Because I'm innocent. I haven't done anything. But king and minister, they were not listening at all. So at that time, when he was about to be executed, so disciple, he started saying the name of God, name of his guru. So guru, with his vision, he was able to see that his disciple was in danger. His life was in trouble. So all of a sudden, with his magical power, he appeared at once and he explained a plan that was made by guru. What was the plan? So guru and disciple, they both started fighting with each other, and they thought, who is going to be executed first? This was only basic their plan. It was only their plan. So guru was fighting, no, I want to be executed. So disciple was saying, no, I want to be executed first. So when king and his minister, they saw such kind of fight which was going between guru and disciple, they became so surprised that why you people are fighting to be executed. So they made a false story. What false story they have told? That guru explained that whoever was executed first, he would become the new king. He would reborn as a king. And who would be executed at the second number? He would reborn as a minister. So this was a false story made by them. So when these both fools, king and minister, they came to know about this story, so they thought, yes, this chance should not be given to them. What should be done now? So they thought that they should be executed. Okay? They decided that they should be executed one by one. Okay? So king thought that he would be executed first because he wanted to reborn as a king, same king. And that foolish minister, he took that decision that he should be executed at second number so that he would reborn as a minister. But this secret they have not told anybody, any of the person in their kingdom. So this decision that was taken, and after the execution, they both died on that stake, and now there was no king, there was no minister in that kingdom. So whole of the kingdom, they took that decision. They require a king. They required a minister for their kingdom. So they requested guru, because when they looked here and there in their surrounding, they thought that guru was the wisest person among them. So they requested guru to become their king. and they requested disciple to become their minister. So in this way, using their wisdom, king and his disciple both became, sorry, guru and his disciple both became king and minister in the kingdom of fools. But they brought so many changes. They considered day as day, night as night, and they gave every prize their different prize according to their worth, according to their quality. So many rules were changed, and now this kingdom of fools changed, and that became kingdom of wise. Clear? Am I clear? Now let's do MCQs. Be attentive in my class. ऐसे बैठते हैं ना इंग्लिश क्लास में, एज दे आर लिस्टिंग स्टोरी फ्रॉम देयर ग्रैंड मदर. ओके लिसन, द टू स्ट्रेंजर्स वर अमेज्ड बाय व्हाट दे सॉ अराउंड देम एंड वांडर्ड अराउंड टाउन टिल इवनिंग, व्हेन सडनली द होल टाउन वोक अप and went about its nightly business. Who are two strangers? Who are two strangers? I will not give you options, you tell me. Yes, guru and disciple. What is nightly business? Nightly business. Good. Nightly business. When they were doing their normal occupation. When they were doing their normal occupation during day. Sorry, during night. So the normal occupation of people. Okay, now tell me what words. Type in chat box, what word is a synonym of surprised? Synonym of surprised. Shocked, suddenly. Synonym of surprise will be online. Get up, it is 9:30. Get up from your beds. Response, give response in your class. My voice is not coming. Arzu has written. What about other students? Tell me, voice is coming or not? Tell me, my voice is coming. एक ही बच्चा कह रहा है नहीं आ रही. Okay, synonym of surprised will be amazed. Okay. क्या हो गया? What happened? Now listen carefully. Renuka, yes Renuka, what do you want to say?
Mom, I want to answer.
Huh?
Mom, I want to answer.
What are you? Renuka, what are you saying? I'm not able to understand. Yes Renuka? Now listen, next question. Sorry. Listen, they are all fools. Listen, stop your discussion. They are all fools. This won't last for very long. And you can't tell what they will do to you next. They are all fools. This won't last very long. And you can't tell what they will do to you next. Who spoke these words? To his? Good. Guru to his disciple. Who? What won't last very long? What won't last very long? The luxury items, the costly things, the utility items, the cheap things. The cheap things. Because that his disciple, he was very much greedy. He was thinking that all the things are available at a very less price. So he wanted to stay there forever and he wanted to relish food at a low price. So Guru told him that this won't last forever. Ki jo rate unhone rakha hai kam, so this trend will not last forever. It will change. They will change their rules because this is a kingdom of fools. Another fool rule will come. Next question is, find a word in the extract which is a synonym of predict. Synonym of predict. कुछ नाइन्थ क्लास मुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ना जो बदतमीजियां जो करते हो. टेल गेस से लास्ट. टेल गेस से लास्ट. ऑनलाइन स्टूडेंट्स यू ऑल्सो टेल मी प्रिडिक्ट. The person who do prediction, they only making guesses. Use your mind. Predict. Predict means to tell you any information, to give you, say, speak, to say something. So it is completely wrong. Last, that is also wrong. So you were confused between tell and guess. Tell means to tell something. I'm telling you. I'm giving you information. Guess, I'm only making guesses. Suppose I'm taking 5,000 from you. I do prediction. Come to me. You will come? So if you say guess. So prediction doesn't mean making guess. No, can't be true, but prediction doesn't come into the category of guessing only, because here according to this paragraph, they are all fools. This won't last very long and you can't tell what they will do to you next. So in this extract you have to find out the word of predict. So predict means tell. Clear? Now let's move to next extract. What part of speech is next in the extract? Next. What part of speech is this? Adjective, verb, preposition, adverb. Kuch to bol do. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज एडजेक्टिव और एडवर्ब और प्रेपोजिशन. चारों ने अलग अलग आंसर्स दिए हैं. मैं बोल देती हूँ एक सही है. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू लिसन अबाउट द लॉजिक बिहाइंड दैट. आई एम सेइंग नेक्स्ट. यू कांट टेल व्हाट दे विल डू टू यू कहते ना एमसीक्यूज बड़े इजी होंगे. यस, व्हाट दे विल डू नेक्स्ट, एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम हुआ. व्हाट दे विल डू नेक्स्ट आफ्टर दिस पीरियड, व्हाट विल यू डू नेक्स्ट, उसको कोरिलेट करके देखो. व्हाट विल यू डू नेक्स्ट, नेक्स्ट मींस इट इज टेलिंग अबाउट टाइम. व्हाट विल बी डन इन फ्यूचर, इस एक्सट्रैक्ट को ध्यान से समझो. व्हाट विल दे डू नेक्स्ट, नेक्स्ट हियर मींस फ्यूचर. सो व्हाट इज दैट, ये प्रेपोजिशन है, एडजेक्टिव है, कंजंक्शन है, क्या है, एंड विच एडवर्ब. नाइन्थ में हो गए, दिमाग यूज करो. नेक्स्ट लिसन, हिज ब्रदर्स रैन टू द किंग एंड कंप्लेन, योर हाइनेस व्हेन माय ब्रदर वाज परसुइंग हिज एशियन ट्रेड अ वॉल फेल ऑन हिम एंड किल्ड हिम. Who is referred to as my brother? Who is referred to as my brother? He. What is ancient trade? What is ancient trade here? What trade he was doing? Basically, what was he doing? He was doing robbing. He was stealing the things. So, what will be the right option? Robbing or stealing? Robbing people's houses. Find a word in the extract which is a synonym of profession, job, career, vocation, trade. I think it was asked in your Google form also. I think so. Synonym of profession, synonym of profession, job, vocation, career, trade, job, vocation, career, trade. लगता ना MCQs है, life बड़ी easy है, life easy नहीं है. Tell me. Profession. According to this extract, listen extract carefully. Your Highness, when my brother was pursuing his ancient trade, a wall fell on him and killed him. So here profession, he was not doing job. He was not attaining any course. It was not his career. The career to bilkul hi galat ho gaya. जॉब भी नहीं थी उसकी. वोकेशन मींस इफ यू आर टेकिंग एनी ट्रेनिंग. तो क्या बचा? क्लियर? एम आई क्लियर टू यू? सो टुमारो यू हैव योर रिवीजन टेस्ट. गो थ्रू द चैप्टर केयरफुली, रीड ईच एंड एवरी लाइन ऑफ द लिटरेचर चैप्टर, देन रिवाइज क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑल्सो, शॉर्ट ऑल्सो, लॉन्ग ऑल्सो. देन यू विल बिकम proficient in doing MCQ. Don't think that MCQs are there and our life is so relaxed. There is no need to study. Don't keep this thing in your mind. Because you have to go through the text. Any of the MCQ can be asked. So you have to read between the lines. What is the meaning of read between the lines? You have to read each and every line. You have to go in detail. And thoroughly you read the text. And what will be the information related to writing skill? Till evening, I just tell you. But don't think that there is no need to do revision. Whatever is the syllabus of revision test 2, you have to revise thoroughly each and everything. Divyanshi, I'm here. I'm teaching you, bachche. I'm not teaching walls. I'm teaching you. I'm shouting here for you. So still, if you have any doubt, you can ask me. Clear?